fourth year in a row of lip sync for your cosplay. Where are my originals who were here the first year we did this? Remember how the few people we had the first year we did this? Like maybe 15, 20. Last year in this room we had 620 people. By the end, it starts off quiet. All good things start off small, but then it escalates. So, my name is Jez Roth, and welcome to my lip sync for your cosplay. Who here are fans of RuPaul's Drag Race? I live for RuPaul's Drag Race, and like RuPaul, my goal with this event is that at one point, I remember being 17, being 13, knowing every single word to Moonlight Death Test. So knowing all the words to Ava. And no one's there to appreciate it. You're singing in the car, you're singing with your friends, you're singing it like in the mirror, in the shower. And you're like, man, I could kill this song on stage. So that's the first reason. Because we all don't have an avenue to perform like that. But number two, here right now for the next hour and a half, this is my room, in my stage. While you are here, we don't care who you love. We don't care what you look like, what you identify as. We don't care where you came from. All we care about is that you're here, you're an anime fan, and you're fierce. That's why. We don't care what bathrooms you use. We don't care what makeup you use. We're all about getting up here and having fun. This is a judge-free environment. We're here to support each other. So I'd like to take a moment and introduce my two judges. Stefan Schweetz, cosplayer extraordinaire, and my lovely friend. And we have Mr. Fernando Monzon. Whose drag personality is known as Irma Kerr. The Queen of Kermagers. So, the way this works, I randomly pick two people out of the audience. And it's not just like, oh, me, I'd like to go. I want to know that you want to come up here. I'm fine with you not sitting in your seat. I don't want you running up on the stage. I don't want you harassing the judges. That's not cool, because things will escalate towards the end. They do. Hashtag trust. They do. The more rambunctious you are, the more likely I am to pick you. Rules. No jumping off the stage. No using the other person as a prop unless you clear with them. Because of manhandling. And these are all rules that have resulted as things have happened. Number three. No, at least, unless there's no one else in the audience who's volunteering. If you see a lot of hands up, please know at least 75% of the words. This is a lip sync, not a dance-off. K-pop battles are another time, led by Andre. Get your life there. Or there's a dance tonight. The DJs tonight, by the way, are amazing, so I highly recommend going. So, we have about 11 or 12 rounds tonight. If you're looking for the playlist, all of you with smartphones, and if you don't have one, have your neighbor show you. I'm not trying to get Instagram followers, so you don't have to follow me if you don't want to. I don't care. All I post up are Golden's food, being a cosplay guest all over the world, and sewing and designing for people like Kesha. So.
But you don't have to.
My Instagram name is Jezroth, J-E-Z-E-R-O-T-H. So you can see the entire playlist there. So give it a glance, look at it, say, oh, I can probably do this one, I can do that one. Refresh your words, look up the lyrics real quick. We have a mix of a little bit of everything in there, from K-pop to J-pop, to anime, to video games, to...
And this was a triumph.
Yay!
Being success. So, that's it. I'd like to open it up with a demo to show you guys, like, I'm okay with you acting crazy, because if we act crazy, then you have permission to act crazy. I'd like to call Miss Aimi Hime to the stage. Now, Aimi Hime won the round last year. Of electric shock.
I was tired.
I was tired. But as a reminder, if you come up here and your mouth is not moving, and I hate to have to implement this because this does come from, unfortunately, having to pass over other people. If I see you dancing and twirling and not moving your mouth, I will break movement. I will pull you off stage. Sorry, we're not playing this here. Otherwise, other than that, have fun. So, you ready?
I'm tired.
I'm tired. So, without further ado, we're gonna lead you off in a demo.
You cute. Woo!
We've been waiting for this all year.
Right?
Yeah.
you don't get it.
Brock Johnson.
Okay, so, my name is Brock, but I'm also David Holmes. Hi, Gina.
Hi,
Gina. I know, like, every person comes up on the side. So let's see how long we keep the streak going. Judges, that was really awesome, both of you. What say you?
Now he's-
Jade. Oh, girl, you worked me out. Hi, Jade.
Hey.
What's your name, young man?
James from last year.
James from last year, that's right. All right, judges, what say you? We are the Muses. Congratulations, Jade, you win. Introduce yourself.
Shiloh.
Hey. Hey. what say you?
Eva.
Eva.
I don't know.
Yeah.
G.
G.
I don't know. I like no one's side.
Is that what you're referring to, Mr. Monzon?
Yeah, it's worth that way.
It's not Yaki, don't worry.
I should've done that one.
All right, let's see.
That one, let's go.
The winner is... Eva!
I can't wait to see what they're gonna do.
This year. come and see.